Morning, everyone. Good morning, everyone. Today is Easter Monday, and we have a return to more seasonal weather, more April than June, and it's quite breezy out, quite windy, so we may hear the sound of the crown wheel cover the yurt flapping today, but that's all right, it's just part of the natural soundscape that is, and the fire popping too. Let's see who's tuning in. Good morning, everyone, you're very welcome. So we'll be waiting these 5 minutes while people tune in. And while we're waiting, I will be doing some wah-wah for you. Let's clean my glasses. Okay, while we're waiting. As I've said before, this wonderful chime, you hit here and then there's a hole here and you modulate the note here. And it's tuned to 528 hertz. It's tuned to the root chakra, so this is about grounding us for our session. Often when it's windy here, the signal is not good. I've now transferred all the Facebook Live sessions that I'm going to put onto the Ali Nab YouTube channel. I'm not putting the ones where the signal was very bad and broken. So all the ones that are passed, that are going to be put on, are now put on. And I'll be uploading all the ones that happen from now on. And adding some more. I was given an inspiration of some additional sessions to put on, some of which combine visuals and sound and intention, and also some little meditations, which again include sound. So it is 8 o'clock and we'll begin. So good morning. So as usual, you're invited to check in with yourself to feel how you are doing. To acknowledge whatever's going on for you at this this day, and you can purely explore for yourself only your own issues, bring relaxation, peace, whatever it is, resolution. There is also a group theme which you're invited to join in with simultaneously, if you wish. And this is, today it's about renewal and regeneration. Everywhere in nature out there, the leaves are bursting forth and nature is just going into overdrive. It's wonderful. And so we are part of nature. So it's about tapping into this natural wellspring of energy and for our sap to rise, for us to be renewed, regenerated and spring forth within ourselves. So the journey in the sound healing can be to clear whatever might be blocking that, might be stopping that from happening. And so that we can come into the fullness of our internal spring. Okay, that's it. So, if you'd like to make yourself comfortable wherever you are, we'll begin. Thank you. that's it for today. Have a beautiful day. Be gentle with yourselves. Drink plenty of water, and I'll see you tomorrow.